Hello friends, in this video we will revise 3 dimensional geometry part 2. First is plane in the Cartesian form. The equation of the plane is ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0, where a square plus b square plus c square is not equal to 0, and a, b, c are the direction numbers of the normal to the plane. Equation of any plane through the point x1, y1, z1 is a into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 plus c into z minus z1 is equal to 0. Equation of a plane in the normal form is lx plus my plus nz is equal to d, where d is the length of the perpendicular from the origin and lmn are the direction cosines of the normal directed from the origin to the plane. Equation of the plane in the intercept form is x upon a plus y upon b plus z upon c is equal to 1. Equation of the plane containing the 3 non-collinear points is determinant of x minus x1 plus y minus y1, x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1. Second row is x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1 is equal to 0. An angle theta between the two planes is given by cos theta is equal to mod of a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 upon under root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square into under root of a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square. The perpendicular distance of a point P from the plane ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0 is given by P is equal to mod of ax1, put this point in the plane, ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d mod upon under root of a square plus b square plus c square. Next is, consider the line and the plane, then the angle between 1 and 2 is given by sin theta is equal to a into a plus b into b plus c into c upon under root of capital A square plus b square plus c square into under root of small a square plus b square plus c square. The line 1 lies in the plane 2 if a into a plus b into b plus c into c is 0 and ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 is equal to 0. The line 1 is parallel to the plane 2 if a into a plus b into b plus c into c is equal to 0 and ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 is not equal to 0. The line 1 meets the plane 2 in a unique point if a into a plus b into b plus c into c is not equal to 0. Particularly, the line 1 is perpendicular to the plane 2 if and only if a upon a is equal to b upon b is equal to c upon c. The equation of the plane containing the line x minus x1 upon a is equal to y minus y1 upon b is equal to z minus z1 upon c, and the point x2, y2, z2, not line on the line, is determinant of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, a, b, c, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1 is equal to 0. Next is, the equation of the plane containing these two lines is determinant of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2 is equal to 0. The equation of the plane through the line and parallel to this line is determinant of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2 is equal to 0. The equation of any plane containing these two planes is given by lambda into first plane plus mu into second plane is equal to 0, where lambda and mu are real such that lambda square plus mu square is not equal to 0. Next is, the distance between the parallel planes is d is equal to difference between their constants d1 minus d2 mod upon under root of a square plus b square plus c square. Next is plane in the vector form. Normal form of the plane vector equation of a plane at a distance P from the origin is r vector dot n cap is equal to P, where n cap is a unit vector directed from the origin to the plane perpendicular to the plane. Vector equation of the plane to the point A and perpendicular to the direction n vector is r vector minus a vector dot n vector is equal to 0. General equation of the plane is r dot n is equal to d. Angle theta between the two planes is given by cos theta is equal to n1 vector dot n2 vector upon magnitude of n1 vector into n2 vector. If the planes are perpendicular, then n1 dot n2 is 0, and if planes are parallel, then vector n1 is equal to vector n2. The perpendicular distance of P from the plane r dot n is equal to d is given by P is equal to a dot n minus d upon magnitude of vector n. Now consider the line and the plane. Then angle theta between 1 and 2 is given by sine theta is equal to dot product of the normal and the parallel vector n dot b upon magnitude of vector n into magnitude of vector b. One lies in two if and only if a dot n is equal to 0 and n dot b is equal to 0. One is parallel to the plane 2 if and only if a dot n is not equal to 0 and n dot b is equal to 0. One meets 2 in a unique point if and only if n dot b is not equal to 0. In particular, line is perpendicular to the plane if and only if n vector is equal to k times vector b. Equation of the plane passing through the point A and parallel to the vectors b and c is given by r vector is equal to a vector plus lambda into b vector plus mu into c vector, where lambda and mu are real numbers. Next is equation of the plane through the three points is given by r vector is equal to a vector plus lambda into b minus a plus mu into c minus a, where lambda and mu are again real numbers. Equation of a plane through the two points a and b and parallel to the vector c is r vector is equal to a vector plus lambda into b minus a vector plus mu into c vector. Equation of the plane containing these two lines is r vector is equal to a1 vector plus lambda into a2 minus a1 vector plus mu into b, where mu, lambda and mu are again real numbers. Equation of the plane passing through the intersection of these two planes is first plane plus lambda times the second plane is equal to 0. Lambda is not equal to 0 is a constant. The distance between the two parallel planes is d1 minus d2 mod upon magnitude of vector n. Plane bisecting the angle between the given planes is r dot n minus d upon n1 vector ka magnitude is equal to plus minus r2 dot n2 minus d2 upon magnitude of vector n2. Volume of a tetrahedron OABC, where OA is equal to A, OB is equal to B, OC is equal to C, is given by V is equal to 1 upon 6 STP of ABC. Next is sphere in the Cartesian form. Equation of a sphere with center ABC and radius r is x minus a ka square plus y minus b ka square plus z minus c ka square is equal to r square. The general equation of the sphere is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d is equal to 0. Its center is minus u minus v minus w and radius is equal to under root of u square plus v square plus w square minus d. Next is diameter form of the sphere is x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2 plus z minus z1 into z minus z2 is equal to 0, where a, b are the end points of the diameter of the sphere. Next is plane section of the sphere is the set of the points common to the sphere and the plane. Therefore, m is the center of the M is the center of the circle and its coordinates are given by, and radius of the circle is given by AM is equal to under root of R square minus P square as shown in the diagram. Sphere in vector form. Equation of a sphere with center C with vector A and radius R is modulus of R minus A is equal to R. If the center of the sphere is at the origin, then mod R is equal to capital R. General equation of the sphere is mod R square minus 2 into R dot A plus lambda is equal to 0, where radius of the sphere is mod A square minus lambda under the root and center is equal to A vector. Diameter form of the sphere is R vector minus A vector dot R vector minus B vector is equal to 0, where A and B are the position vectors of the ends of the diameter of the sphere. The radius of the sphere of the circular section of the sphere mod R is equal to A is given by the plane R vector dot N vector is equal to P is under root A square minus P square. In the next video, we will revise probability. Thank you.